Hey, this is 365 Days a Movie, my top 365 movies. So check out the next installment. Number 140, Detroit, rating 8.61. Released in 2017, directed by Kathryn Bigelow, starring John Boyega, Will Poulter, Algee Smith, Jacob Latimore, Jason Mitchell, Hannah Murray, Kaitlyn Denver, Jack Brainer, Ben O'Toole, Nathan Davis Jr., Peyton Alex Smith, Malcolm David Kelley, Joseph David Jones, John Krasinski, and Anthony Mackie. In the summer of 1967, rioting and civil unrest starts to tear apart the city of Detroit. 2 days later, a report of gunshots prompts the Detroit Police Department, the Michigan State Police, and the Michigan Army National Guard to search and seize an annex of the nearby Algiers Motel. Several policemen start to flout procedure by forcefully and viciously interrogating guests to get a confession. By the end of the night, three unarmed men are gunned down while several others are brutally beaten. This is another movie that is based on a true story and based on the era of civil unrest and based on, you know, very dangerous circumstances and state overreach and that sort of thing. And there are so many great actors in this movie, but I definitely want to point out Anthony Mackie and John Boyega. John Boyega, up until that point, the only thing I'd seen him in was Star Wars, and he was amazing in that. He's probably my favorite character in the Star Wars sequels. And I definitely like the performance that he gave in this movie. And also, Anthony Mackie is not to be discounted. The movie itself has a flowing narrative with this sinister undercurrent and a very, I guess, on the edge of your seat story. And right through the entire movie, you're going to be biting your nails, wondering what's going to happen and worried about every single person in this movie. And it's difficult to say who's wrong or right in some circumstances. And then in other circumstances, you definitely know who's wrong. Whether or not someone's actually right, it's hard to tell. This is a huge gray area, and it was a very dangerous time in America, and this movie really encapsulates that, so you should check it out. Hey, everybody. This has been 365 Days of Movies. We're going to keep plowing ahead. So let me know what you think of this movie, and if you want to discuss it further, comment below. If I get a lot of interest, I may very well make a full review of the movie. Maybe even a video essay. So let me know what you think, and let's get to the next one.